A winner for me? I'm just mad about your singing. Come over and we'll make beautiful music together. Your ardent admirer, room 1002. Well, what do you know? I got an admirer. I wonder who it could be. I thought I tore a putty cat. I did tore a putty cat.
Discovery.
Be afraid. Be very afraid.
Whoa, buddy. Put the spork down.
Let's come together.
And a reunion.
We're not the only ones.
How amazing.
That will ruffle some feathers.
Who are you? Where did you come from?
Hey, back off.
Daddy.
Daddy?
Look at me, I'm a grandpa!
Nice to meet you, sir.
You will call me Pop-Pop.
Kids, go easy on old Pop-Pop.
You can call me sir.
Miami is a hyacinth macaw, sometimes called a blue macaw, and they are the largest of all of the parrot species. So what makes a macaw so special?
Macaws come in a variety of different colors. Hyacinth macaws like Sammy are all blue. When you look up at them in the tree, they blend right in with the sky.
Sammy's beak also comes in handy when he wants to climb. He can use it just like a hand. And you can see a little bit of the skin around his eyes and his beak. He even has a little yellow stripe on his tongue. Macaws live in South American forests where there are trees filled with nuts, and they especially love Brazil nuts. Let's see if we can break this Brazil nut.
Whoa, that was a lot of work. I wonder how macaws break open a nut like that.
Sammy just uses his strong hooked beak to crush open the shell to eat the nut or the seed inside. Really impressive. Macaws are messy eaters, but that's okay. The seed parts that they drop may grow to become new trees. Take a look at Sammy's feet. All parrots have zygodactyl feet. The word zygodactyl is just a fancy way of saying that he has two toes in the front and two toes in the back. Macaws can use their feet like hands to grab food and other items.